mind and life's focus is really quite ambitious, I think. And it is really to create a new paradigm of knowing. The kinds of qualities that we're so interested in studying, qualities like flourishing and well-being and kindness and compassion, those used to not be on the scientific map.
Attend the ISCS and join His Holiness the Dalai Lama in Boston, October 30th through November 2nd. For more info and to register, go to iscs2014.org.